separate. If you do not do the Lord Jesus Christ and pardon any of your sins, now is your time. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son.
Oh, yes, Lord.
And whosoever believeth in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Would there be just one today? Would there be one today? Thank you.